London's Norman Foster design building, the Gherkin, has been sold to a Brazilian billionaire. Joseph Safra picked up the distinctive structure for €891 million. The sellers, German IVG Immobilian and Evans Randell, a UK private equity group, had been in default on the cash borrowed to purchase the award-winning building for the past 5 years. The Gherkin is officially known as 30 St Mary Axe, but its unique shape led it to being unofficially named after the pickled cucumber.